Former President Barack Obama on Tuesday bashed his successor's decision to rescind an immigration order shielding some children of undocumented immigrants from deportation, calling the move cruel and self-defeating. http://rss.cnn.com/r/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/rfzshtgvtsg/index.html single quote.